Hi guys, it's Sam. I'm back. I'm alive. Don't worry if you ever worried about me. So I've been absent for like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know. Because I didn't have a project for my videos, and also because I went to Paris, but for only 5 days, so it wasn't for like the whole 2 weeks or 3 weeks that I was absent. And also my last video was like a big project I had on my mind, so I was quite, you know, satisfied after doing it, and I was like, I'm going to take a little break to think about what I'm going to do next. So yeah, that's basically what happened, and I hope you're not mad at me, because I really really need to make a comeback with better videos and houses and buildings, yeah, that kind of stuff. So yeah, to get back at what I've just said earlier, I went to Paris for 5 days to visit my sister, because she lives there, and I do that every summer, and it has been like 5 or 6 years now. Even though she's going to move back to west of France, which is where we live, at the end of the year, so it was the last time I would go to Paris to visit my sister. And if you want to see photos of my short stay in Paris, I posted tons of them on my Instagram page, so if you want to see them, I put my Instagram link in the info box below, so yeah, that is it, that is one thing. I've also been reposting posts on my blog, which is emmiswonderland.blogspot.com, yeah, I think that is it. So yeah, I don't post about, you know, my emotions or like a diary, you know, it's more like, diarrhea. What? Okay, I'm so sorry guys, it is late at night again, so I shouldn't be doing this right now, but I can't stop myself from doing that, you know, voiceovers at a really really late hour, so yeah. Okay, back to my blog. I don't post about my emotions or what I've been feeling for one day. No, I don't post about that. I rather post about, you know, situations I've been stuck in, and tips to help you get out of the situation, or how to handle it. Or I also post about, you know, expectations versus reality, because I think that it is hilarious, so I love doing that. My last one is what is it? Oh my god, I'm losing my memory, what the heck. It's like what you want to do during summer versus what you really do. Yeah, that is it. I also talk a lot about, you know, being socially awkward, and how it is to be introverted, and to be dealing with situations like with mean girls or whatever, stuff like that. I don't know if you follow me here, but yeah, that is what I pretty much talk about in my posts on my blog. So yeah, now back again to my new project, my new video. I also, oh my god, sorry. I'm also posting this kind of late, because I've had tons of problems with my videos. Like, I recorded 2 videos, like there is another one coming right after this one, I don't know when, because I'm also having a problem with it currently, so I don't know when it will be posted, but I hope not too late, and pretty soon, because I really want you guys to see this project, because I feel like I'm always in because and like and so and so, yeah, but anyway. So because I've always wanted to do that, and after coming back from Paris, I was like, okay, I'm going to do that. Maybe you already know what it is going to be after what I've just said, going back from Paris, I mean coming back from Paris. So yeah, so problems, no problems with my videos. Please get your things straight, M. Oh my god. I've had tons of problems with the saving of my recording videos, my recordings, yeah, I don't know, sorry about that, because, oh my gosh, it is pretty complicated to explain, but just so you know, I mean, you already know how Sims speed builds videos or stuff like that are made. First you have to record your screen while playing the game, and then you save the video, and then you speed it up and you save it again, I mean for a speed build obviously, and that's what I did that right because I always do what you have to do for that kind of thing. What am I talking about? Okay, get your things straight again. So I did that, and I normally save the speeded up video on the family computer which I play on and which I record on and everything, and the one where there is like the original video, which is super heavy, like a really really heavy file, because making a house or building something in The Sims 3 takes a very 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 long time, so it is quite heavy. So normally I always save all of my videos first on the family computer, and this time I was like, no, I'm going to save the speeded up video on my USB key. No, I don't think that that is the right word in English. I'm going to look it up on Google, and I will come back later to finish my explanation and make you understand what's been going on with all my issues and troubles with my videos. Oh my god. Okay, so what I was talking about was a memory stick or a flash drive, but I think you got my point. USB key, that's the word in French, I mean, yeah. So, this time I decided to save both of my new videos on my memory stick instead of saving them first on the family computer. So I saved them. After they were saved, I deleted the original file, which is super heavy, as you remember, as I just said earlier. So then I put the files onto my laptop. They're corrupted, like they were not working. One of them, the one you're seeing right now, I mean the cozy family cottage, sorry, I just cracked my fingers, was just like the first image of the video was like here, but you had like tons of weird colors, like colors of glitches, I don't know, that was so weird, I can't explain that, I can't, even in French I couldn't, it is not like a language thing, it's just, I can't, you have to see it for yourself. So yeah, that's what happened with this file and this video, and then for the other one which is coming, it was just completely black, nothing on it. So I was pretty mad, and I was like, oh shoot, I deleted the original files, and I was all like, oh shoot, I can't speed it up again, oh what have I done? So yeah, but the thing is, I edit my videos with iMovie, and iMovie saves your files in your projects, I mean, yeah, in your video projects. Is kind of weird. If you don't have iMovie, you won't see what I'm talking about, but Yeah, that is basically it. So I went back there, and usually when you don't have the first file, like the original file, the modifications and the changes you've done with your original file won't exist too, because there is no file. I don't know if you follow me there, but yeah, I don't know how to explain that. This is so complicated. Technology is so complicated. Ugh, it is the first thing that gets me super mad. Like, really, I get super mad at glitches and shit like that. So, yeah, that's what happens. So, what I was saying is that usually you don't have your files anymore. Okay, let's make it simple. But this time they were here. They were like, "We're here. We didn't disappear." So I was like, "Oh, yoo-hoo! I'm going to speed it up again, or to save it again. What the heck?" So I did it, and it still didn't work. Like, I still had glitches. I put it on my flash drive, and when I got into my, I mean, got onto my laptop, it would not work. It would go completely dark. It would say the file is empty, kind of. So I was, "What? Why are you confusing me?" And I tried to save it and save it and resave it over and over again, and it still didn't work. So I told my dad, "Please, can you lend me your flash drive? Because I need to try out something." I put the first file on the flash drive, this one, and it worked. And I was like, "What the heck?" So I think it was really a flash drive problem. And it was also a miracle that the file was still in iMovie. I don't know. I feel like it was kind of a miracle. I can't upload, I mean, I can't put the second file on the flash drive because it is too heavy and the flash drive doesn't have enough storage and space available and stuff like that. So I can't put it on it for the moment, but I will. And you'll get to see my new project that I really, really want you guys to see. So that is it for all of my glitches, guys. And now let's dive right into the core of this video. So I've been wanting to make this like family cottage for quite a few days, not that long. I don't know, I wanted to make like a traditional, cute, cozy cottage, but that would look pretty modern, I'd say. Yeah, like modern and comfy and boho, I don't know. So yeah, so as you can see, it is for a 4-member family. Yeah, I'd say that. So you have 2 bedrooms, one for the parents and one for the kids, who have to sleep in, and not leave, but yeah, sleep and do their stuff in the same room. But yeah, I thought that looked cute, like, you know, twins, like a guy and a girl. I don't know, and I wanted the room to look like a bit not traditional, but all like brownish, and yeah, I don't know how to make my point. Yeah, I wanted to make something in a slightly different style overall, like a more boho style and like boho chic. I don't know if you see what I mean, but yeah, that is what I try to do anyway. And as you'll see in the next video to come, it may look quite the same for some parts, but I was just all like, "Let's do this, let's do the same thing every time because I love it." No, I was not like that, but I love this style, so I can't stop myself from doing it, so I'm sorry about that. I just love it. Tell me if you're bored of seeing this, because since I started doing Sims videos, I've been making pretty much the same room decor, room style, yeah, for my builds. And I don't know if you guys really like it, so, or if you like it, but in the end you are so bored and so sick of it, because I did it too many times. But yeah, but for this children room, I try to indeed make things a bit more traditional and wooden. I don't know, like with no toys everywhere on the floor and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm not quite happy with what the parents' bedroom looks like though. I did not know what to do in there. I just like threw things in it. And yeah, you can't clearly see a style out of here. I mean, I did try to do the boho chic style, but in a more messy way, like a very messy way. I mean, it doesn't look, you know, clear, simple and pretty. I don't know. I really do hope you see what I mean, because this is literally how I feel about the parents' bedroom. I think I'm going to leave you there, guys. I'm sorry for talking way too much and also complaining about all the glitches and stuff. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
let me repeat, this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Kryptonite desires set my heart.